tiny babies in my home with my sister and my daughter, and I want them to be able to have wonderful, full lives and not be suffering from a lot of the things I'm seeing now, an increase in allergies, an increase in many different conditions that I think is definitely due to toxic chemical use in our environment that we can't escape.
Thanks, Melanie.